Your middle name?
Lee.
Number of siblings?
2.
Your favorite color?
Blue.
Favorite food?
Eggs.
Any specific kind? How do you make them?
I like over easy. That's like my favorite. Everyone on my team makes fun of me. That's just like my thing.
It's Darby trademark, over easy eggs. Okay. Dream vacation location?
Aruba.
Spring, summer, fall, or winter?
Fall.
Favorite movie?
After.
Favorite song?
Eye of the Tiger.
And how about favorite music artist?
Post Malone.
Okay, chocolate or vanilla?
Chocolate.
Your dream job?
Tournament director.
Favorite hobby besides golf?
I love to journal. I do journaling all the time when I have free time.
Morning or night?
Morning.
Instagram or Snapchat?
Snapchat.
Cats or dogs?
Dogs, for sure.
Yeah, I assume by that answer you have them?
Yeah, I have one dog. In the process of trying to convince my parents to get another dog, it's not going well. But
what kind of dog do you have?
I have a soft coated Wheaton Terrier. He's 13 and a half.
If you could live anywhere in the world besides your hometown and Hamden, Connecticut, where would it be and why?
I would probably live in France, anywhere in France, because I am a huge coffee drinker, and I think they have obviously the best coffee, hands down. I think it's so cool that they just like go to the counter, drink their coffee, and then go on with their day. So I would definitely want to live there.
With some over easy eggs next to it?
Yeah,
maybe?
With some over easy eggs and avocado toast and coffee.
You got it all planned out. You're on track. Okay, so if you could have dinner, or I guess if you could have coffee with any one person, dead or alive, who would it be and why?
Probably Jessica Korda. She's a woman golfer on the LPGA Tour. And I met her once in my life, and I think she's just like, she's probably my role model in sports. She's so consistent and everything, and I think the way she leads her life is incredible. So that would be so cool.
And your last question, you are on death row. Don't know what you did, but you're on death row. We have to pick your last meal. So you had a dinner, drink, and a dessert. What would it be?
Oh boy, okay. Well, we'll start with dessert because that's always on my mind. I'd probably go with cheesecake for sure as my final dessert. Drink, Bars root beer, and meal, I'd probably do steak and mushrooms.
How do you cook your steak?
Medium rare.
Okay, good answer. Nice, that was easy.